Urinetown. Not the place, of course, the musical. Urinetown the place is, well, the place you'll be hearing people referring to a lot throughout the show.
Hear the news? They carted old so-and-so off to Urinetown the other day.
Is that so? What'd he do?
Oh, such and such a here.
Well, what do you know? Old so-and-so. It's kind of a mythical place, you understand? A bad place. A place you won't see until Act Two, and then, well, let's just say it's filled with symbolism. Things like that. But Urinetown, the musical. Well, here we are, welcome. It takes place in a town like any town that you might find in a musical. This year's the first setting for the show. As the sign says, it's a public amenity, meaning a public toilet. These people have been waiting for hours to get in. The only amenity they can afford to get into.
Well,
what's that, little Sally?
You know, the water shortage. The hard times, the drought. The shortage is so awful that Private Drewitt eventually became unthinkable. The Prep is so absurd that...
Whoa, whoa, little Sally. Not all at once. They'll hear more about the water shortage in the next scene.
Oh, I guess you don't want to overload them with too much exposition, huh?
Everything in its time, little Sally. You're too young to understand it now, but not kill a show like too much exposition. Say that in Urinetown, the musical, everyone must use public bathrooms in order to take care of their private business. That's the central conceit of the show.
Better hook your panties, add up to the fee. We can't have you peeing for free. If you do, we'll catch you. We never fail.
Controlled by private companies. They keep admission high simply so if you're down and you're lucky enough to come to a place like this. One of the poorest, filthiest urinals in town.
And you can't just go in the bushes either. There's laws against it.
That's right, little Sally. Harsh laws, too. That's why little Sally's just counting her pennies. Isn't that so, little Sally?
I'm very close, officer. Only a few pennies away.
Aren't we all eat, Sally? Aren't we all?
Oh, excuse me, sir. But do you know the way to the private company that controls these public bathrooms?
You mean, you're in good company?
That's the one!
You'll meet the guy who runs You're in Good Company later. Is that there? That's his daughter. It's quite a ways from here, ma'am. This here's the bad part of town.
So it is.
But if you squint, you can just make out their headquarters, rising over the skyline.
That gleaming tower on the hill?
That's the one.
Gosh, it's beautiful!
You most certainly are.
Pardon?
It most certainly is.
Oh, dear, I'm late already. Thanks ever so much for the directions and such. Bye!
Anytime! Well, we've talked all long enough, I imagine. Enjoy the show, and welcome to Urinetown.